What if you found a book? But it wasn't just an ordinary book. It describes your life. All the main events, everything compiled into pages and pages. This is an extraordinary book. Would you read it to the end?